Hello everybody, this is Joey, and I hope that you can eventually see this video. It's the last YouTube update for Android killed video upload. So, and as far as I know, they haven't fixed it. At least I assume that's the problem. I know I can upload videos. I did actually upload one video through, because I have a couple waiting to be uploaded. I did upload one through the web interface, but I'm still, as far as I know, the app interface is still down. So hopefully you'll get to see this video. I'm out my usual place. It's not quite as dark. I was hoping to actually walk on the greenway today, but didn't get a chance to get over there. Sitting in traffic too much. I thought that normally I try to go around the traffic, and I just wanted to see today how long I would actually sit if I sat through all the traffic. And it turns out it added about 30 or 40 minutes to my drive by sitting through it instead of going around it. So next time I'll know better. I already knew better, kind of, but I was curious about two things. I wanted to know why it takes, I wanted to know why the traffic was so backed up, which I never found out, because at the point where the traffic thinned out, it was still backed up going in a different direction. So, because the thing about Nashville is, if there's like one wreck on the interstate, like all the interstates are connected, so like kind of in a big circle. And so if there's one wreck, you're screwed, because it backs up in every direction. So anyway, so lesson learned, go around all the traffic. And it's still slow going around the traffic, but I feel like I probably lost about 30 minutes doing that, so that's kind of a bummer. But there's always tomorrow's Saturday, and so on Saturdays I can go wherever I want during the day and walk. Let's see, what else do I have going on? So at work, kind of between projects, I'm kind of working on a project now. I'm kind of working on two projects right now, but they're slow because it's Christmas time and nothing in the business world gets done at Christmas. This is so, especially in the IT industry, it seems. This would be my second Christmas in the IT industry, and I can tell you it was pretty slow last year too, so that's unfortunate. But I'm using my time wisely by working on a side project, an internal project. So hopefully we get some fruit out of that next year. So that'll be fun. I'm actually learning ASP.NET, and hopefully I will be able to take a application that I wrote in Ruby and convert it to ASP.NET. But we will see if my programming foo is strong and I can learn it quickly enough to be of some use. That's all I got for this video, so hopefully we'll get it posted up at some point, and I'll probably make another one here in a few minutes. Okay, talk to you later. Bye.